plurals. Plurales en español. There are a few rules to make the plurals in Spanish. The first rule is if it ends in a vowel, add s. Carro, carros. Perro, perros. Gato, gatos. Pluma, plumas. Libro, libros. Caballo, caballos. The second rule is if it ends in a consonant, add es. Ratón, ratones. Color, colores. Pastel, pasteles. León, leones. Pan, panes. The third rule is if it ends in a Z, change the Z to a C and add ES. Pez, peces. Luz, luces. Lombriz, lombrices. Cruz, cruces.